Breaking news to report this noontime. Providence College announced it's extending its remote learning till October the 3rd. The college also says stay-at-home orders for students will remain in effect. PC telling us the daily positivity rate has been declining since the outbreak was first reported on September the 16th.